The only drawback, not really a drawback, it's just something that I noticed, that this fender has been replaced and they put a nice inner fender shield in here, but this right here doesn't quite line up with the door like it should right there. And then on the left front, it didn't get put back quite as well as it should have. The inner fender not put back on this one. But other than that, car's pretty tight.